What's up guys, Matt Day here, and today's video is definitely out of the ordinary and it's been a long time coming. A long time ago I got an email from a guy named George who said that he was in London, he was a fan of my YouTube channel, and he was actually about to start his own YouTube channel all about film photography and just kind of wanted to pick my brain and see what I thought about it, and I loved it. It was a channel called Negative Feedback, and I actually made a video talking about this channel way back when they first started and just said, you know, you should definitely check this channel out. They're doing good stuff. And since then, their channel has blown up. It's been really cool to see all the success that they've had. But you know, over the time, George and I have kept in touch and we've always talked about doing some kind of video together. But with him in London and me in Ohio, it's been kind of hard to line things up. But George and a few friends, they actually just did a road trip from New York City to the South and then back up. And this has been in the works for a while. So George has been, you know, keeping in touch with me as the months have led up to it, saying, you know, we're definitely coming through Ohio, so we want to stop in Chillicothe and meet up. And it was great to finally meet in person. A few of the other guys that was with George, Devin from Lomography. I've known Devin through social media for a while, but he's basically the one responsible for me doing reviews on multiple different Lomography cameras on this channel. So I've known Devin through social media, but it was great to meet face to face. But a few other guys as well, Aslan, who's also from London. I had never met him before, so it was great to meet him. And then Joe Greer, who also lives in New York City. I feel like I'm probably the only person who wasn't already following Joe's work before, but it was great to meet him in person, and he and I have kept in touch as well since then. All four people, just really good dudes. Of course, it was great to meet George in person, but they came through Chillicothe, and we basically just walked around town. We shot some photos around Chillicothe. We had coffee at Roast. And really, I just tried to kind of show them around, and they seemed to enjoy their time in Chillicothe, Ohio. It was funny, two guys living in New York City and two guys in London, but they were here in Chillicothe and they seemed to enjoy it. So regardless, we walked around, we shot some photos. We didn't have anything lined up in terms of making a video. We really just wanted to get together and talk and, you know, finally get some face-to-face time. But I knew that if I didn't record something or make something out of it for the YouTube channel, it would be a missed opportunity. So I brought my camera along. I tried to document as much as I could in terms of video, but I also shot some portraits of everybody there. Anytime I'm around somebody that I don't normally get to spend time with, I always try to shoot some portraits just because I want to make sure I document that. And I like shooting portraits. It's fun for me. So regardless, here is some footage of everything that we did. I hope you guys liked the photos and the footage of everything. Again, I know we didn't really have anything planned, but I tried to just make something out of it. I was shooting with my Hasselblad 500CM, and I was shooting Ilford Delta 3200 for all those shots. So normally I shoot HP5, but I actually was shooting Delta because I was all out of HP5. And with Delta 3200, I hadn't shot it in a while, so it was fun to shoot that film again. But I actually, the way I shoot that film is I rate it at 1600, so I'm overexposing it by a stop. But I still develop it as if I shot it at 3200. I really like that look. I developed it in Ilfatech HC with the 1:31 dilution like I always do. If you want to see a video on my chemicals and that whole setup, there's a link up somewhere at the top of the screen. But regardless, I had a lot of fun with that. Again, I like shooting portraits of people any chance I get. You'll see in the video, I was wearing this button-up shirt that Devin actually had made. It's like this brand in New York City, and it's like workwear style stuff. And I think the New York City like fashion, it's supposed to be pretty like baggy, I think. I thought I looked ridiculous in it. George and Devin tried to reassure me that I looked all right. I felt like I was swimming in this huge shirt. I'm not the most fashionable person, so I'll take their word for it. But it was cool. He had this shirt made for me that had my name embroidered on it. It was awesome. Just super good people. It was great to finally get together with these guys and shoot some photos and just show them around Chillicothe. And, you know, I had a good time with it. And if you're familiar with Negative Feedback, which I'm sure you are, George should have a video sometime soon on that channel where you'll see some of their time in Chillicothe on their channel as well. So definitely keep an eye out for that. But everybody else that I mentioned that came through, I'm going to put links in the description to check out all their work and their Instagram, stuff like that. But yeah, big shout out to George and Negative Feedback for finally, you know, getting together in person. It was great to see those guys. So if you guys have any questions at all about, you know, the photos I shot or anything like that, feel free to leave those in the comments below. But I hope you guys enjoyed the photos and just the video that I managed to pull together as well. So thank you guys for everything. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.